Yeah, well, you know, when Dwayne texted me, asked me to be involved with his road trip interviews, you know, I jumped to it. Me and Dwayne have a history. I've done, you know, plenty of interviews with him, and he's always been a straightforward guy, and I could tell his love for the sport, and I just think this is a great way for some of the fans to see some stuff that you wouldn't normally see, and from a guy like myself.